All right, so just finished up Dubova Mandolin 88. It's only been strung up for like an hour, if that. So, but figure get some sound sample video up. I'm gonna hook it up to like a Tone Rite for like a week and see how that breaks it in. So it'd be kind of interesting. But red spruce soundboard, curly maple for the backboard, sides, neck, ebony fingerboard. For the inlay, I did some leaves for the 3rd, 5th, 7th, 10th, 12th, and 15th position markers. But I mean, it's to be expected when you first tune it up. But anyway, that's how it sounds about 1 hour into being under string tension. Riveting, riveting.